¿Y a mí por qué mierda me pregunta eso? ¿Por qué no hablan con la marquesita?
Since the premiere of Elite on Netflix back in 2018, fans have gone gaga over the teenage drama mystery that is loaded with not only an eye-catching ensemble, but also has a continuously evolving storyline. It makes you think, are they really living this kind of life in high school? Elite tells the story of three working-class students who are granted a scholarship to attend Las Encinas, the most exclusive private school in Spain, attended by the elite and the powerful. When a murder takes place in the new school, fingers are pointed to the newcomers, but there's so much going on behind the scenes that meets the eye. But outside the fictional world of Las Encinas, what have the actors and actresses been up to? And is there on-screen romance that came true to life and therefore have cast members dating in real life? So for today, we'll be discussing the elite cast's real age, relationships, and lifestyles. But first, a simple reminder on how to enter our brand new giveaway. We are giving away either an iPhone X Max, the new iPad Mini, or MacBook Pro. It's all your choice. So be sure to leave a like, comment the keyword, subscribe, and turn on notifications to enter the giveaway. It's really that simple.
1. Itzan Escamilla. Portraying the role of Samuel Garcia Dominguez as one of the newcomers in Las Encinas is 23-year-old Itzan Escamilla. Still stuck at the school, he found himself in a lot more drama than he signed up for. The actor has not openly shared about his private life, and his past relationships are yet to be unveiled by the media. However, fans have been speculating if he and fellow Elite co-star Ester are in a relationship, since he posted a picture of him and Ester in an intimate snapshot on his Instagram page back in September 2019. On the other hand, rumors are also going around about his sexuality, since not much is known about the actor's relationships. Before Ester, though, fans have been shipping him with another Elite co-star, Danna Paola, but the actress has publicly declared that she's single and not dating anyone at all. 2. Mina El Hammani. Also playing as one of the newcomers in Las Encinas is Nadia Shana, who is played by Mina El Hammani. At the start of the series, Nadia is 16 years old, but Mina, on the other hand, is way older than the character she's portraying. Some of the fans have been disappointed with her portrayal of oppressed Muslim women, most especially when she removed her hijab as an expression of empowerment. The actress is actually 27 and has also played in a lot of other TV shows, such as the action-adventure series El Príncipe, The Principal, and the Spanish soap opera Servir y Proteger. Not much is known about the actress's private life other than she posts a lot of pictures of herself on Instagram. 3. Miguel Herran. If you're a fan of La Casa de Papel, The House of Paper, or more popularly known as Money Heist, then I'm pretty sure you have an idea who Miguel Herran is. Before playing the role of Christian Varela Exposito in the posh and exclusive world of Elite, Miguel took on the role of the young and playful Rio in the suspense drama series Money Heist. He is also a recipient of the Goya Award for Best New Actor and a nominee for the Phoenix Film Award for Best Acting Ensemble in Series. The 24-year-old actor is rumored to be dating fellow Money Heist co-star Ursula Corbero, or better known by viewers as Tokyo. The duo posted sweet pictures of themselves during a vacation with the caption, "My travel companion of joys and sorrows." How nice to share so many things with you. You are beautiful. I love you forever. Despite posting these pics, the rumors were never confirmed, and it looks like the both of them are just really close friends. Word has also been going around that the actor is dating Sandra Escasena, another actress. Though, once again, this has neither been confirmed nor denied, but thanks to the relentless fans, they managed to find a series of comments, likes, and a sweet pic of them together, so only time will tell if the two are dating or not. 4. Danna Paola. Playing the role of Queen Bee, Lucrecia Lou Montesinos Hendrich is the 24-year-old singer and actress Danna Paola. As the daughter of Mexican diplomats, she does anything and everything in her power to get what she wants. In the first season, we saw her in competition with Nadia and also in a relationship with Guzman, but as the show progressed, she started an incestuous relationship with her half-brother, Valerio, in season 2. The actress has been in the industry ever since she was a child and shared in an interview, "I have been in my career for 20 years, and I have never done well in love, really. When you get into these things, you can hardly maintain a relationship. You can hardly be calm." Danna has previously dated another actor named Eleazar Gomez, which lasted for 5 years, and also dated Eugenio Siller, whom she broke up with in 2016. 5. Omar Ayuso. Playing the role of Nadia's older brother is Omar Ayuso as Omar Shana. This 22-year-old actor is one of the youngest in the ensemble and is the closest to the character's age in the show. Besides being a drug dealer, Omar also has to deal with his family and those around him regarding his sexuality since he is a closeted gay. He has been in a relationship with his boyfriend Alonso Diaz since March 2020, which he made publicly official by posting a photo of them cuddling together on Instagram. 6. Miguel Bernardeau. What would a school drama be if it has no bully? We have Miguel Bernardeau, who plays the role of Guzman Nunier Osuna and makes it his duty to torture the new students at Las Encinas. Being 24 in real life, the young actor also starred in another TV thriller called Inhibidos before landing a role in Elite. He's also a part of the cast of the TV drama Todo Lo Otro, which will premiere in 2021. The actor is currently dating Spanish singer Aitana Ocaña-Morales, which started back in 2019. 7. Aron Piper. Starring as Ander, the lover of Omar and one of the closest friends of Guzman, is the 23-year-old Aron Piper. Aron has been dating the model and fashion designer Jessica Goycochea since August 2020. Before landing a role in Elite, he appeared in the series Derecho a Soñar in 2019. 8. Ester Exposito. Portraying the role of the most manipulative character in the show is Ester Exposito as Carla Roson Caleruega. During the filming of season 1, Ester hit it off with co-star Alvaro Rico, and soon enough they became an item. The couple shared photos of their vacation in Rome, as well as in Spain's Plaza de Oriente in Madrid. At the time, she was just 18 and Alvaro was 22, but the couple broke up around October 2019. The young actress is currently dating fellow actor Alejandro Spitzer and has been since the spring of 2020. 9. Jorge Lopez. When season 2 rolled around, Jorge Lopez also made his appearance in the show as Lou's adoptive brother Valerio. This Chilean actor is one of the oldest cast to play as high schooler in the series. Before his debut in Elite, he was known for playing a role in the Disney Channel's Soy Luna. The actor is currently not dating anyone and there's not much known about his past relationships. 10. Alvaro Rico. 24-year-old Alvaro Rico played the role of Leopoldo Polo Benavent Villada in the show, who received a lot of hate because of another student's death. Alvaro was romantically connected to Esther back in 2018, but the two called it quits in 2019. The actor is also linked to singer Luna Suazo, and fans have been scouring his Instagram feed and even found pictures of them back in 2016. 11. Jaime Lorente. Another familiar face from Money Heist, Jaime Lorente plays the role of Fernando Nano Garcia Dominguez. The 29-year-old actor was popularly known as Denver in La Casa de Papel. He has been in a relationship with fellow Money Heist co-star Maria Pedraza. 12. Maria Pedraza. And like before mentioned, we have Maria Pedraza, who plays the role of Marina Nunier Osuna, the daughter of the head of the construction company Nunier S.A. and the sister of Guzman. She was also in Money Heist, where she played the role of Allison Parker, one of the taken hostages at the bank. The actress is dating Jaime Lorente and first met him on the set of Money Heist, but it wasn't until they both worked on Elite that the two finally got together. Up till now, the 24-year-old actress and ballerina is still dating Jaime. 13. Claudia Salas. Introduced during the second season as a new character on the show named Rebecca Rebe de Bormujo Ávalos, who's played by the 26-year-old Claudia Salas. In the show, Rebe came from a poor family whose father died, therefore leaving only her and her mother. Distressed at their situation, her mother dabbled in the illegal trade of drugs, which amassed them a large amount of money and wealth. Upon entering Las Escenas, she found herself alone until she befriended Nadia and Samuel, and even fell in love with Samuel at one point. The actress has known to be in an open relationship with her boyfriend Juan Ramon Moino since April 2020. 14. Georgina Amoros. Cayetana Calle Grajera Pando is another new character introduced in season 2, portrayed by the 22-year-old Georgina Amoros. In the show, Calle is living a fake life since she didn't really come from a wealthy family. Her mother works as the school's janitor. She's very concerned with her appearance and how others perceive her. Georgina, on the other hand, is known for a lot of TV series. Among them is Locked Up, Welcome to the Family, Seis Hermanas, and Aguila Roja. She is also included in the 2020 comedy film Rifkin's Festival. The actress is currently single and records of past relationships are unavailable. And there we have it. Although a lot of them are playing teenagers, a lot of the actors and actresses are a bit older than the characters. Who knows? Maybe next season we'll have a new batch of couples. If you like videos like these, kindly subscribe for more content and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.